The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Noragami is property of Adachi Toka, Kotaro Tamura, Studio Bones, and Funimation. Please support the official release.
Ugh, this sucks. Everything sucks. I hate my parents. I hate the shitty school. I hate the shitty classmates. I hate the shitty depressing look I get on my face when I'm, well, depressed. It's not my fault that everything sucks! Maybe if you were nicer to me.
Oh, hi, Mutsumi. How was your weekend?
Wow, you look so pretty today, Mutsumi.
Hey, Mutsumi. You want to hang out at my place after school?
Why don't you crawl back up your mother's dick, Tyler?
My mom died when I was 5, Mutsumi. You know that.
Everyone hates me. What I wouldn't give to be left alone, to be forgotten.
Your wish is my command.
You know, I don't think she actually—
Come, Hanki! In the name of the great god Yato, I purge this evil! Run!
Wait, what were we just doing?
Beats me. But now that we're on the topic, I quit.
How is that even remotely the same topic?
Look, Yato, you're a really nice guy, and oh, who am I kidding? You're a jerk, and you smell like my grandmother.
You don't have a grandmother, you're dead!
Wow, there really is no end to your level of jerk.
Fine, I'll release you. You are a lousy weapon anyway.
Well, I learned from the best. Enjoy amounting to nothing, jerk face!
Yeah, well, you're a bitch! Ha ha! Damn it. I'll show her. I'll become the strongest god in the world. Hello, thank you for calling. You've reached the almighty god Yato. If you need monsters killed, love potions, we've lost items found, paranormal investigations conducted, ex-partners murdered, consulting advice, and or birthday parties at a reasonable rate, then you've called the right god. Yes? Understood. Leonardo the cat premiow! Leonardo the cat premiow! Leonardo the cat premiow!
You've been staring in that poster for like 20 minutes, Hiyori.
Seriously, when was the last time you blinked?
I'm just documenting this for my vlog. Crazy cat ladies and their obsession with ridiculous names. People love completely nonsensical crap like this that makes them forget that half the world is poverty-ridden and going to war, and yet they'll still spend most of their lives complaining that the barista charged them an extra 20 cents for soy or the train is running 3 minutes late. It's perfect. I can smell the subscribers.
I think you need to get out of the house more, Hiyori.
Impossible! I have to become the strongest vlogger in the world!
The strongest?
Leonardo the cat premiow! Oh, for fuck's
sake, who names their cat Leonardo the cat premiow?
Sounds like somebody needs to get laid.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
There you are, you little shit stain! Don't you run away from me! I'll sell you to a Chinese restaurant!
Watch out! What the hell were you thinking? You could have died!
Yeah, while we're on that topic, you might want to look over there.
Huh?
And that's how Hiyori died.
What's going?
At first she was confused. Had she really been hit by that bus? Had she really seen her dead body lying before her on the cold, hard road? And why was that guy she saved so damn attractive?
Huh?
Nice landing strip, by the way. I get it. My sheer attractiveness can be a little overwhelming to mere humans.
Huh? You're that guy!
I guess I should thank you for saving me this morning, but I didn't really need the help. You see, I'm actually a god.
A god?
I am the almighty god Yato!
While I may be in a small rut at the moment, I will become the strongest in the world and everyone will worship me as the one true god! I will have anything I want at my disposal! Yes!
Vlog idea. Explore the mind of a clinically insane man who believes he is a god.
Well, it looks like you're okay. What's your name?
Like I'm gonna tell you!
Hiyori Iki, huh?
What? How did you— Wait! Am I dead?
See you later!
I'll take that as a no.
I'm so confused! Was it a dream? Which part was a dream? Am I really dead? Well, I am at school, so I guess I'm alive? Then again, this seems awfully convenient. If hell were a place, it'd definitely be school. Then are these guys really my friends?
only one way to find out.
Hey guys, what's my favorite color?
Blue?
Aha! Wrong! My favorite color is... Oh wait, it is blue.
Are you feeling okay, Hiyori?
She was hit by a bus.
What the hell do you think?
Well, gee, I've never been hit by a bus, have I?
So your face is naturally like that?
Why, you?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Huh?
I must find Leonardo DiCaprio.
Didn't we go after her?
Nah, she'll be fine.
Oh, I returned him yesterday.
Are you kidding me?
What was that thing? And why have you been avoiding me?
Okay, I'm getting a little bit of a clingy girlfriend vibe right now, but I should probably be the least of your worries.
A tail?
It's your soul, dummy. And I'm pretty sure that's your body over there.
My body?
I don't even want to know how you got in that position.
Am I dead?
Probably.
Hiyori was more confused than ever. She had seen her body again. Did this prove that she really was dead? And what was it about Yato that made her swoon like a teenage girl? Well, I mean, besides the fact that she is a-
Stop narrating my thoughts, you pervert!
Says the girl who is swooning over said pervert.
Just tell me if I'm dead or not!
Relax, you're not dead. You're more like half dead.
Oh, so I'm supposed to be half relaxed?
Well, I mean, you're not all dead, only mostly dead. A little dead? Sitting on the fence, you know? Oh, and, I'd keep an eye on your body from now on.
You're saying it'll happen again?
It's highly probable.
Can't you fix it? You said you were a god!
I don't know. I'm a pretty busy guy. Maybe 5 yen would change my mind?
What kind of god charges money for wishes?
All of them. Literally, every god.
Ugh, fine. Here. Now can you fix me?
Cool. I'll add you to the list.
How long's the list?
I don't know. How many people are in Japan?
Hello?